Great Falls Balloon Festival continues in Lewiston, Auburn, and unlike last night, coordinators say weather conditions were perfect for balloons to launch today, and all 25 balloons took off this morning from both sides of the Androscoggin River. Our News 8's Cam Tran shows us some of those beautiful sights over the Twin Cities.
Go next noise!
With a little bit of heat combined with calm conditions, it was the perfect formula for liftoff this morning.
It's beautiful. It's breathtaking.
Breathtaking as 25 brightly colored balloons filled the sky above the Androscoggin River for the annual Great Falls Balloon Festival.
I was like, oh yeah. I was like, oh boy.
Yay.
That was 10-year-old Brian Riley's reaction when he learned word he would be one of the lucky ones getting a bird's eye view of the Twin Cities.
This is just really exciting for me. It's my first time doing this.
And it's also exciting for his parents. It's a chance to build happy family memories and take their minds off their current concern, Brian's battle with muscular dystrophy.
My husband's going up with him. The two of them, they've been looking forward to it. He's pretty excited about it. I'm just excited about being able to catch the footage of it and see his expression when he takes off.
Thousands of spectators woke up early to capture the beautiful images as each balloon took off. Not only has the festival become a local favorite, but for those far away as well.
We get people that travel all over. I actually spoke with a woman who was turning 50, and they were coming from Virginia. Her husband bought her a ticket to go up in one of the balloons, so she was really excited about doing it, and that's really the beauty of it.
In Lewiston, Cam Tran, News 8.